Hello, good day, bro. I'm your host, Colbert, host of Colbert Sports World, live right here in Lisa, Virginia, Loudoun County area. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I'll talk to you guys about the NWA 73 results. I'll tell you guys about the fact that Jake Paul took out Tyron Woodley, by the way. Not pleased with that. I'll tell you about the fact that Amanda Serrano retained her WBC, WBO, IBO featherweight titles, by the way, as well. Gives you guys into the fact that Brashad Parman's been released in the Lions, by the way, as well. And that will be all the, hopefully that's all the news we'll have for today. Ladies and gentlemen, on that note, also Ryan Blaney, he'll be in the Darlington Raceway next week. So that's all there's need to know for the NASCAR Cup. So you guys got to know for that. All right, first things first, I'm just letting you start with the NWA 73 results from last night. The NWA Women's Tag Team Champs of the Hex of Allyson Kay and Marti Belle. Team of Lady Frost, they defeated Taryn Terrell, Genocide, and Paola Blaze. Tim Storm defeats Tom Latimer and Crimson in a Brawl in the Lou match. Mickie James defeats Kylie Rae. However, after that match, Virtuosa and Knockout champ Deion Purrazzo attacked Mickie James. By the way, Tyrus, the Masked Man, and Jordan Clearwater, they defeated the Pope and the end of Odinson and Perro, by the way. Chris Adonis retains the NWA national title, by the way. You got Nate came back to the NWA with a good pump, by the way. How he loved Vince McMahon, how he praises Triple H, Randy Orton, all the other guys, and how he came back to the NWA the 37 years. So that's amazing news, right? After 37 years, that's the best news yet there. Also, G-Day's become the number one contender for the NWA national title after he won a battle royal. Camille retains her NWA women's title. Bessie is 666 and Mecha Wolf 450. They're the new NWA tag team champs. And Trevor Murdoch, he becomes the new NWA champ. He had the longest reign of all this as NWA champ. But my goodness, Trevor Murdoch is as the new NWA champ. That's amazing. Family members and colleagues were there. Nate was there. It's amazing. He was there. He paid homage to Lake Harley Race. But Trevor Murdoch being the new NWA champ, that's the best yet there. So congrats to him to that. Those are it, ladies and gentlemen, are your NWA sending the results. That's all there is you got to know on that. Also, some others I want to get to, by the way, that piece of trash, Jake Paul's 4-0. He took out Tyron Woodley by split decision. Not pleased with that. I paid tickets to see Tyron Woodley destroy Jake Paul. That piece of trash, Jake Paul, that didn't happen last night. No, it didn't. Another news that Amanda Serrano retains her WCW featherweight titles. Big aggressor on that. Also this, King Patrick Mahomes, Super Bowl MVP. He's number one in top 100 players in 2021 this year, so best news yet there. Also, Brashad Parman's released in the Lions, by the way, and South Florida's going to know on that. Also, Kendall Jenner and Devin Booker, they opened two B-ball courts in Moss Point, by the way. So, surprising news there, I can tell you that much. Also, some other news. Shanley Willie, she intends to support Aaron Rodgers after she's done filming. So that's pretty interesting. So that. Also, another news. I wish I brought this out to camp. Happy beach to everybody. Enjoy the favorite beach. Any beach, my Virginia Beach, Myrtle Beach, any other beach, Rehoboth Beach, anywhere you want. Any beach you want. Others, I wish I brought this out to Cameron Diaz, Michael Chiklis, who plays the Thing of Fantastic Four, Lisa Ling, Johanna Brady, Andy Roddick, late Ted Williams, BB, Rexa, Boogie, Camilla Poindexter, Mano, Michael Michelle, Erica Klein, Jessica Henwick, Dana Greer, Roxanne Montana, Adam Wainwright, Gaia Wise, Michael Bridges, Georgia Love, Ava Capra, and Young Farrell. Somebody bred the wishes, shout out to me, please be sure to do some of that. And that's everything you need to know on that note. So that's all there is I got to say on that, everybody. So. And in there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, do right there for the Colorado Sports World. Like, subscribe to the Colorado Sports World YouTube channel, Facebook page by any and all means necessary. Be sure to send me comments, tweets, and write your thoughts on Nate's coming back to the NWA. By the way, best news yet there. Thoughts about that. Your thoughts on Murdoch becoming the new NWA champ, by the way. Thoughts about that. I'll just want to share, buddy. Ryan Blaney advancing the Darlington Raceway next week. Thoughts about that. I'll just want to share, buddy. So that you got to know on that. Those are Kendall Jenner and Devin Booker opening two B-ball courts in Moss Point. By the way, that's about that. I'll just want to share, buddy. But it doesn't end there with the results. I mean, there was conversation about that. I'll just want to share about that as well. Does Amanda Serrano retaining her WBC and WBO featherweight titles? Let me know about that for sure. What do you think of King Patrick Mahomes becoming number, who's similar to becoming the number one for top, as top 100 players of 2021 this year? Thoughts about that? Let me know in the comments. I'll just want to share about it. I do believe he's going to get another Super Bowl ring. So what he's going to get. And also I'm confident he's going to be a married Super Bowl champ by the end of the day. Looking forward to that. What's the Brashad Parham release from the Alliance? What are thoughts about that? I'll try to share, buddy. What does Shanley Woodley intend to support her interests, Aaron Rodgers after she's done filming? Thoughts about that? I'll try to share, buddy. So these guys know on that. Same brother, which is the Cameron Diaz, Michelle Chiklis, Lisa Ling, Johanna Brady, Andy Roddick, Lady Ted Williams, BB Rexha, Boogie Camilla, and Boogie Camilla, Poindexter, Mano, BB Rexha, Boogie Camilla, Poindexter, Michael Michelle, Mano, Erica Klein, Jessica Henwick, Dana Greer, Roxanne Montana, Adam Wainwright, Gaia Wise, Michael Bridges, Georgia Love, Ava Capra, and Young Pharaoh. Somebody, brother, wish y'all super appreciate doing that, everybody. So I was gonna say on that. I'm back for breaking news, same times, level next to Wing Stones, and hold on one to close sports. Everything's sports related, everything's you gotta know, all you gotta say, but take care, you guys. You guys have a good day. Please be safe with that. Bye bye.